Hello, my fellow donuts, and welcome back to Zero Time Dilemma. Let's continue to play, and today we are going to play as Team C this time. I don't think we can do anything with this team just yet, because, well, Door True of Truth is locked for me. I don't know the code, and I don't feel like looking it up. And every other thing that is not really unlocked fully, we see the locks on it, so we're switching teams now, for now, and doing everything we can with other teams. Okay, I feel like going with this one. Wait, you mean I didn't do everything? Oh, there was lock, okay. This game is confusing sometimes, but I'm fine with that. Oh, and wait a second. Just... Okay, sorry about that. I really had to check out if things are working. We are fine. Then let's go. Yeah. This. Doesn't seem like a lot to do. But we are probably need to escape from a room. So it will take some time. I feel like rooms are a little bit faster to go through in this game. Poison. Interesting name. Faster than in any other games in this series. So I'd say it's the easiest game so far.
ってことは閉じ込められたわけじゃない。だったらどうしてこんなところに。
Sometimes it is. I don't know, maybe it is not all that pointless. We have to do is find the antidote.
その解毒剤とやらを探そう。何のために今日まで生きてきたのか。やるべきことをやらないで死ぬわけには。そうだな。3人で協力して切り開こう。生き残るための道を。
Okay, let's try it. Nola, stop it. Stop. Stop it. This is a humidifier? Your skin dries out during the winter. Humidifiers are very helpful. Oh, okay. I bought up one as a present to my parents. It doesn't look that big though, but they don't use it. A woman holding a candle. It appears to be a silk screen, a picture that is printed on cloth. This thing makes me feel uneasy for some reason. Doesn't seem like it kind of suits this place. This plant looks pretty dead. Doesn't seem to be anything hidden in here. We should keep searching around. Are we gonna have to, I don't know, water it? I don't like the sound of this room. What is this? Looks like this canister of steel has something inside. But what is it? It's liminal spray. Liminal reacts to hemoglobin and in blood. It's used a lot to investigate crime scenes. Maybe we can use it here. Maybe, who knows? Huh? Oh. Wait, stop doing this. I can't even check out things. What is this red thing? Let's figure out how to unlock it. Yeah? Any hints? Wait, this looks strange. What if I... No? Don't you think these three... I don't know, traces look strange? Oh wait, can I open any drawers? No. Well, the syringe? Time to take your medicine, Jumpy. If only you'd been wearing a lab coat while you said that. I don't think you still would like that. General lab coats are not that sexy, you know. Huh? Wait. No? How am I supposed to know that? It's still locked. Is the number wrong? Ah. 528? Might be 7 though. Yay! Why are they written on the doors? Makes no sense. 693. Guess let's open everything. Since we can. Damn, this heartbeat sound is annoying. Ah, nothing inside. I bet what I need is inside the last lock. Ah. Ah, wait, I didn't look at the... Can we please lock it? Because I... Fuck! What's the number? What is it? Guys? Do you know that? Okay. Fine. Assholes, if I just open one thing... Ah, what is it? Are you kidding me? I'm so bad with this. Okay, I probably should use my, okay. I never did puzzles like this, to be honest. Can I, like, flip it? Look at it better? No? Wait. Okay. How do I put it, though? How do I put it there? That's confusing. How do I put it in the place I need? Huh? 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 No, it's not happening. Oh, I just placing them like that, okay. Okay, I think maybe this way. Not sure though. I think this will be on the bottom, maybe? No. Actually, I don't think so. I don't know. Wait. No, wait. There? I think something like that. Are you kidding me? Wow. Okay, that was a lucky move. Alright, the puzzle's done. Something's coming out of it. That was annoying. I need a sugar. Pick me up. What? Let's find the antidote and we can look for candy in the lounge after, okay? Nothing is written. What? Are there any machines in this room that use a key card? Maybe. Still have a syringe and we didn't check out other doors. There's probably nothing in the last one. Oh! I think there is something. Card. Huh? Well, that's bizarre. Do you have any candles? Oh! What the fuck? I didn't notice this sign. I mean, not sign the... Oh, I don't have luminol anymore. That's strange. Okay, there should be something in the code. No? I mean, examine. No? Good thing it's locked. Power box. There is no way to open the cover. So does this mean we don't need it? The hell is this? Barcode reader. Okay, had to try it though. You never know. Okay. I think it's a card reader, the thing we needed. Hey, it fits. Can we use the CT scanner now? Let's try it out. Who to scan? Who should I? Ew. Or will I get the opportunity to check everyone? I don't know why. He acts strangely. What if he's not Jumpy we know? I'll leave you two to work the machine. You can count on me. I'll make sure to slice you up, Jumpy. Okay, technically you're not wrong, but you could have phrased it less terrifyingly. Scan result is up on the display over the desk. We should go check it. Yeah, let's do it. What is it? Oh, we have the bar code reader, so... I don't get it. What am I supposed to do? Wait, no. Does this mean we don't see anything? Should I scan someone else? You mean we need to... Okay. We need to scan everyone. Don't do anything weird when I'm lying on this, Jumpy. Oh, I bet you'd like that. Akane, don't lie. The scan result is up on the display over the desk. Let's go check it out. Yeah, let's do it, I guess. I have no idea what we are gonna... See? I did something. Wow, that was pretty cool. Hey, this thing just beeped. Check it out, the light under it turned green. It should be. It's open, right? It's open now. The bottle of ink and a lug wrench? They must be needed for something since they were locked in the drawer. Apparently. Is this antidote or... No, it's just ink. Doesn't look like one, but let's try combining it with syringe. I knew it. Why do we need it, though? Now we just need to inject it. Okay, let's go, Jumpy. Hey, don't even think of poking that thing at me. I'm not kidding. Huh, weird. The more you protest, the more I get the urge to stick it in you. Okay, that sounded really wrong. Why do I need it? Why do I need it? I don't really think I know, to be honest. Do you want it? No, you don't want it. Okay. I had to try, you know. It's not the time to leave yet. When is gonna be the time, though? I'm confused. Are we supposed to do something? Syringe! It was in the picture. That's the candle. Damn, I knew I saw candle in this room somewhere. Hey, remember that card we found in the locker? Isn't it hinting to this candle? Oh, I get it. So we need to inject the candle with it, I think. Well, we can put the ink in now, so let's see what it does. Wow, damn creepy. The ink spreading across the bottom half of the picture. This isn't creepy at all. So that card was hinting at injecting the candle. These two shapes on the side are strange. I wonder what they could be. Other candles? I knew it. I don't see any other candles. More ink is spreading out from the candle-shaped stain. It bled up and made the X shape. Oh. No? I don't have syringe anymore. What? How did you... Okay. Well, that was random. Good thing I tried. Actually, in a lot of quests I actually completed, I made really random stuff. No, when you just don't know how to proceed, try using bizarre items on some random other items, and it probably will work, I guess. What's this? This looks like there's something inside the glass. No shit, Sherlock. Could that be the antidote? It may be. We need it. That was easy. Just follow the sound. If it clicks, you just change the rotation. I made it a lot in video games. Let's open it up. Yay. This is a coffin, right? Oh, wait, how do we... Cases that look like they could contain an antidote. A, B, C, all the way to H. There are 8 cases. And each has a button with a small container. Just what are these? We found it! Wait, are they gonna now decide what's the antidote? It's different? We did it! That was pretty fast. Have to check out how many outcomes are there. Well, I guess we either find the antidote and live happily after, ever after, or we do not and we die. Okay.
おい、どうする？どうすりゃいいんだ？左から順番にサンプルを舐めていくか。俺が A、カルロスは B、アカネは C。
ダメです。それは確実な方法ではありません。
どうして？
結果が分かるまでには3分もかかるんですよ。その中に当たりがあればいいですが、もしも外れていたら
俺たちは全滅か。
だったら一体。
純平君、落ち着いてください。いい方法があります。まずカルロさん、カルロさんは E、F、G、H のサンプルを舐めてください。
4 of them?
純平君は C、D、G、H のサンプルを。最後に私ですが、私は B、D、F、H のサンプル。
Wait, how about A? Didn't...
A はどうするんだ？
Yeah.
A を調べる必要はありません。
なんでだよ！
いいから、私の言った通りにしてください。
わかった。
Why?
アカネを信じよう。
That's confusing.
来たぞ、ビリビリとした感覚が。
俺は何ともない。
I really hope it's not randomized. Randomized, because if it is, I guess I will have to retry a lot of times. I will not figure it out just by logic. I'm so lazy. Wait, she said numb? Wait.If only Junpei's gone numb? What do you mean?
Kusso... Doku no taisei ni wa... Koujin sa ga aru... Tabun Akane dake... Hayame ni doku ga mawatte...
Ja a dou suriya ii nda? Akane ga omoitsuita hōhō nan da zo!
俺は E、F、G、H のサンプルを舐めた。純平は C、D、G、H。アカネは B、D、F、H のサンプルを。どの結果、純平だけがしびれを感じた。
Only 純平 failed。
解毒剤が入っているケースは。
Okay, I believe that, Okay, yeah. Yeah. The hint tells that the one that felt numb should be the right. So Junpei, something he took should be right. So...She tried D2. I feel it's supposed to be C, right? Because it's the only thing that doesn't repeat with anyone with, yeah. I think it's C. There's nothing actually to see in the, if we choose the wrong option, so we just die. It's the end game. And, okay, I just hope it's the right thing because my bumbling here would be just stupid.It should be C.
どうして六本も。ゼロ。解毒剤は 100cc 必要だって言ってた。
1本あたり 50cc ってことなんじゃないか。
いや、こいつはどう見ても 100cc だ。
じゃあ3本はまるっていうのか。とにかくこいつで正解なんだな。カルロス、
We should。
ああ、間違いない。
Look, she should be fine. I figured it out. Come on. Did I read it wrong though? Because this looks really strange. I'm sure I was right. Wait, why is there like a new log? What?
Okay. よし、飲むぞ。
Don't tell me you guys died. He looks green? Huh?
まさか、そんな。
What?
順平。
What? Did I fail? That was supposed to be right. Shut up, game. I did it. I hate you, game. You tricked me.
途中で倒れてしまって。
いや、茜のおかげで助かったようなもんだ。ありがとう。
それにしても、解毒剤、なんで6本もあったんだろうな。残りの3本は一体。
現在の死亡者をお知らせします。 Q チーム、 Q、ミラ、エリック、以上3名が死亡しました。よってこれより3つの X パスを公開します。アイ、キル、フール、以上です。
Q チーム全員が。
なんてひどいこと。よりによって Q まで。あいつは目が見えず耳も聞こえない。そんなやつを容赦なく処刑しまうなんて。今生き残ってるのは俺たち C チームと D チームだけか。
いえ、待ってください。もしかしたらD チームも危険かも。
カルロスさん、純平君、今すぐこの薬を持ってラウンジ。
おい、一体どういう。
説明は後です。さあ早く。
これは解毒剤です。飲んでください。アカネか。
ゼロの言葉を思い出して気づいたんです。毒物を投与されたのは私たち C チームだけではないと。
Right, I actually think I saw this scene and I thought, what? How did she actually got the antidote? Now we know. Funny that we saw the scene of achieving antidote for other team. Yeah, it was D team because that's the only team I was playing before. I'm not playing Q just yet, I guess.
間に合ってくれるように。それとも。
それとも。
間に合わなかったら死亡者の数は6人になる。そういうことだろう。
純平くん。
冗談だよ。まるで母さんみたいだな、茜は。
That was bizarre. Why did he say that?
カルロスさん、なんだか顔色が悪いみたいですけど。さっきの毒、まだ体に残ってるんじゃ。
いや、違う。 そうじゃないんだ。
もしかして D チームのことが気になるのか。
順平、前もって言っておくが、気分を害したらすまない。実はさっきある光景が脳裏をよぎってな。
ある光景？
食料庫の中で
No, I don't think they will be surprised.
順平の体がバラバラに。
Right, his head. We saw it actually in a previous part. Yeah, I didn't get this vision for some reason.
俺の体は五体満足。頭も手足もしっかりとついてるぜ。
もしかしたら未来の光景だったのかも。
バカな。そんなことあるわけないだろ。
確かにそれは未来の光景ではないと思います。未来じゃなくて、どこか別の歴史の。
別の歴史？
純平君は知ってるでしょ。携帯形成場仮説のこと。私たちが認識できない別の次元に情報の媒質となる特殊なフィールドが存在する、そういう仮説のことです。カルロさんはおそらくそのフィールドを介して別の歴史のビジョンを。
そんな。
カルロさん、投票の時に言いましたよね。死神が待ち構えている道とそうでない道が分かると。
ああ、だがあれはただの直感のことで。
本当ですか？
何が言いたい？
カルロスさんは消防士。これまでに何度も火災現場で危機的な状況を経験してきたはず。右に進むべきか左に進むべきか、上に登るべきか引き返すべきか、その度にあなたは別の歴史のビジョンを見てきたのではないですか？どの部屋に助けを待っている人がいて、どの扉を開ければ灼熱の炎が吹き出すか、あなたはそのビジョンを通して知っていた。
携帯形成場仮説。アカネ、どうしてそんなこと。
私にも同じ能力があるからです。それからここにいる純平君にも。私、その力のおかげで純平君に命を助けられたことがあるんです。
過去の話だ。あれ以来俺は一度も使えていない。現に今だって。
諸君、地獄の底から蘇った気分はどうかな。
ゼロ。
さあ、間もなく就寝の時刻だ。次に目覚めた時、君たちはここで起きた90分の出来事を全て忘れているだろう。では良い夢を。
Okay, I guess that was the end of this fragment. How about we save the game? And maybe we should start another... interesting. Alright, I didn't make another choice. Well, we will just die. It's not worth it, okay? What, you wanna see it? Fine. Damn it. I really hope the same thing is gonna happen.
What?
Huh?
What?
What? What?
アカネ、
おい、どうした。俺だけが痺れを感じること
は。 It is, this puzzle is randomized a bit. This is pretty cool. So if you don't use your logic, you can get lucky. So this time, Akane and Junpei both got the reaction, right? Right? So it must be... It's a D? Wait. Or H? No, it shouldn't be H, it's D, because he tried, not Junpei, Carlos tried H too. So everything besides H should be fine for us, because we are going for the wrong answer. That's a pretty stupid answer, because this is the only thing they didn't even try. I mean, if they know one of them would have the reaction, that would mean... Wait, what? What is... Oh, right. Right. After this, something is happening. Sorry, you should have decided on your own. I feel bad. Well, you asked for it, okay? Yeah, let's save the game. Well, 40 minutes, I guess, yeah, we should. So, see? This is totally done. I guess let's continue with this team. No? Wait. Yes. Yeah, and I guess I will go with this one.
ですね。年が明けてる。投票を行ったのは13時30分だから10時間半以上も俺たちは。いや、そうとは限らないだろう。そういえばゼロが言ってましたね。90分間の活動を終えるとバングル内の駐車機が作動し、
麻酔薬及び記憶消去薬が投与される仕組みになっている。俺たちはただ忘れてるだけなのかもしれない。実は何度も何度も起こされてて、たとえどんなひどい経験をしても記憶には残らない。考えるだけで寒気がするな。
ダメだ。 ロックがかかってる。
閉じ込められたってことですか?
じゃあ、暇つぶしに一杯やるか。 ここには遊ぶもんもたくさんあるし。
順平、90分経ったら俺たちは。
冗談だよ。
ていうか、順平君お酒なんて。
俺たちはもう22だ。 トランプでババ抜きやってた頃とは何もかも違うんだよ。
本当に? 確かに 見た目や趣味、表面的なものは時間や環境によって変わります。 でも純平君の中に変わらずに残ってるものもあるんじゃないんですか? プールに行ったり、お祭りに行ったり、雪の積もった校庭で雪合戦したり、純平君は
あのうさぎ小屋の一件の時も私を守ってくれましたよね。だからなんだ。あの頃の純平君もきっとどこかに。最初に変わっちまったのはどっちかって話だ。いや、実は変わったもんなんて何もなくて、俺が見えてなかっただけかもしれないけどな。純平、一つだけ言っておきたいことがある。
本当に伝えたい言葉は、伝えられる時に伝えておけ。
カルロスさん。
なんだ、まるで俺が素直じゃないガキみたいじゃないか。
俺は昔、自分の未熟さゆえに両親を救えなかったことがある。
お前が？
その時も消防士だったんですか？
試験に合格したばかりの18歳、妹の誕生日プレゼントを買って戻ったら家が燃えてて、その時にはまだ消防車は一台も到着してなくてな。だから俺は。
お兄ちゃん、ここだよ。私ここにいる。
妹だけは救出できたが、親父とお袋は助けられなかった。俺が消防士になれたのは応援してくれた二人のおかげなんだ。なのに感謝の言葉も告げることができず。ああ悪い、なんだかしんみりしちまったな。とにかく俺が言いたいのは、二人には俺のような後悔をしてほしくないってことだ。伝えたいことがあるなら生きてるうちに伝えておけ。
生きてるうちにって、
縁起でもないことを言わないでくださいよ。
確かにそうだな。じゃあまずはここから出る方法を探すか。それが生き延びるための最初の一歩だ。
Let's do it, I guess. Let me check out the flow just for a second. No, wait.Oh, right, I probably can't really. No, I can't see Team Selig before. Yeah. Well, global chart is the thing that is not really going to help me for now. Kinda seems like we went through a lot. Almost like half of the game is passed. Kinda. No?Almost, I think kinda almost is. So, I feel good about it. I like the music in this one. Chess, it says chess.Oh, no. I don't know how to play chess, and this looks complicated, okay? I don't know the rules. I mean, I just got them, but damn it. No. Thank you. I didn't ask for this. Damn, I like the music here. Pretty cool.Can we take his weapon? Of course we can. What's up with this game and armor stuff? Extreme slots. Whatever, if you say so. Guess we have to find a coin or something. Jukebox.Interesting. This looks like it belongs to a fireplace, actually. After a second look. Hey, how about you? Oh, a card? No, it's a letter chart. Which tells me nothing. It's black and red.I know that in casino, black and red mean something. This place looks like a casino. Yeah, so... Okay. How am I supposed to know? No, I don't know. Oh. So, it's five red... Okay. 5 red, 21 red, 26 black, 28 black. Okay, let me count it. No, I have no really idea. Wait, not the flow chart. This is totally represents this table. I thought I had to count 5 red, and I thought, like, okay, if I go through from the left to right and count it 5, it's not even red. this makes no sense. Now I see it. I just have to pinpoint the exact location. Okay. For this gives us S. I and P, and we can actually make a word spin out of it. I don't know why how you're actually supposed to guess the word exactly. I mean, game doesn't give you this hint that you have to. I would think that you just have to input the right letters, not the word itself. But oh well, if you want it like this, get it, take it. Oh, I saw this already. What? As if Zero would go through the effort of making a hat, it might die from how stupid it is. What, how stupid it is? I can see it's a coin, but... Can we play with it? I love the music! Damn, it's awesome. How about this? No? Sunset 24. And why are you shouting, Junpei? You don't know Carlos? They are super rare. You can't find them anywhere anymore. I memorized the slogan when I was a kid. The setting sun at 24, perfect match. Man, always wanted to be cool. It's just a cigarette. Why do you have to be 24 to smoke it? Whatever. You said it's rare? And What? It's enough to make you smoke it? Don't. It's disgusting. Matches, they don't feel wet. So why? I mean, why did you even say that? So we can still use them. Okay. Why? Sadman 570. Something special about this wine, Carlos? There's a legend about this bottle. You're not supposed to ever drink it. It's so bad, wine experts everywhere lose their will to live after tasting it. So maybe you mean it's that well? That good? Not bad. It's like Pandora's box, but with wine. It's alright if you open it, but please don't drink it. But with Pandora's box, the whole thing is not opening this box. I can see a bottle there. Something. Water. Dramas on TV always have one of these things as the murder weapon. Really? I don't know. Damn, there are too many things here. This room is not gonna be as fast as the previous one, unfortunately. Why did you do this? Huh? Huh? Why kings are... That's bizarre. Am I supposed to do something on this side? Maybe you can feed something inside them. Well, not this. A box? It's square enough, no? Seems like not really. Collect 5 coin. Are you kidding me? I got only 1 coin. Shut up. Beer? Okay. You want me to break it or something? Uh-huh. Oh, I knew it. 5, 5, 6, 4 and... Why do I even have it? And 3 is crossed out. What is it even supposed to mean? Actually, I thought the coin is for the jukebox. Maybe we just break it? Why do I still have it? Wait. Well, maybe I can actually use it with... Then I'm totally confused. I have no idea what to do. No? I knew it. Just seeing a fire in the fireplace during winter makes you feel warm. Yeah, there might be something inside that can use this fire hook to pull the box out. But the fire is really strong. Maybe we should... Are you kidding me? Kids these days can't do anything on their own. Coin? We found another coin! 2 out of 5. How cool is this? Are you not a coin by any chance? Am I supposed to use something on it? No? Good try though. Okay. All these numbers should mean something, right? This looks kinda creepy. Make a heart. I don't see a heart though. How do I make it? Nine by one? Okay, but I wanna play. No, wait. I can't do anything, are you sure? You son of a bitch. There! Now we can do it. What? 3 sevens on first spin jackpot? Oh, something small came out of the machine. No. You have to make a heart with it. Yeah, but I'm ready to do it. Okay. You mean that way? And I can do this. That's amazing. Don't you think so? Can I place it like this? That would be nice. Something tells me I can't. Nope. Yeah, I think maybe I should start with this. Or not. I don't know. This is complicated. Maybe that's what I want. Something like this. Okay. Yeah. Not sure though. Are they all will have to fill the picture, because this looks like there's gonna be nothing inside it. Okay, how about, I guess I should have started with the biggest pieces, because that's like the most logical thing to do, damn it. But I didn't, and I'm done. This fits. And I don't know though. It fits, but there are gonna be a lot of white space, which I don't think it's like possible to find to find where to put it at. Put at. Yeah, if I believe if I figure out how to place these pieces together, everything will be pretty logical after it for me. And I think I found it. Kinda. Yeah, damn it. I think I did it. So we should be fine from this point. Right? There you not? There you not? There you are. Maybe. Maybe not. I don't know. Damn, I don't. Wait, no, this doesn't fit. Nothing fits in this game, damn it. Ah. God. Did I restart? Oh, I think I found a better solution. Not really a solution, but it looks better. Maybe not again. Damn it, this is so confusing. Thank you. I can do it this way too. Right? Okay. Not sure though. Well, but it's not really, it's on top of something else. So it's not fitting. Damn it, it's not. I'm failing. I hate this game. I hate this game already. It's annoying. Come on. Why can't I switch them and... Ah, shut up. Huh. Well, it's not really helpful. No, I have no idea. Please help me, someone. Okay. I guess so far so good, but no, please, game. Be gentle with my heart because I don't want to fail. Should be close to something. No? They're not? Come on. I'm on something. Why can't I? There. We did it. Wait. Don't redo it. Wait. I think I just. Yeah. Thank you. Why didn't you tell me that I was failing, like, seriously? What? I think the largest one was after 8. No? Yeah, I think I made it. No? No. It was... I don't remember what it was. I remember that this was here and another was here. So something that fits here should go there. Obviously. But I don't remember which one. Do you guys know? This one. Oh, yeah. I'm sorry. That was my mistake, I guess. But... wait, which one goes... this one? Okay. Yeah, it should be like this. Okay, don't fail again, and don't you dare to press the damn reset button. Ah, that was not cool. Something came out of the bottom. Coin? And a card calendar? Coin! Fuck yeah. It's the third coin. Oh. Okay. Wait, am I not supposed to touch them? Okay, I missed something. We need to use this calendar here, Pierce, like... oh, I know this music. Those buttons that look like dice fell out. Where can I take them? Only four of them? Okay. Guess we put it there. So, the cards on the table match up with the months on the calendar we just found. So, here's the hint for the puzzle here. For example, the first three cards on the table are Ace, 8, and 3. Ace on the calendar note is January, J. Wait, am I reading? No, it's supposed to be a card. Yeah. Oh, you mean J as on the card itself. No? Well, okay. Eight is August, A, and 3 is March, M. This spells jam. This is my jam. Okay. The full quotient from the card table becomes jam minus odds plus sad man. It stopped so abruptly. It almost scared me as hell. Okay. There are various items throughout the room with a word and number. I noticed it. And I knew it's gonna be useful for a hint. I mean, for a puzzle, sorry. Gem is on the table, odds are on the slot machine, and Sandman is behind the bar. Each word represents a number to put into a quotient, and we see those numbers beside the words. So it's easy. We get 100 minus 35 plus 570, which equals 635. So we have to make it 6, 3, and 5. It's pretty easy. If you know the answer, of course. It's not really that hard to figure out, so I guess it's okay. Wait. I have only two, right? Yeah, something is missing. I did get the coin, right? I think I didn't did use this item in any way. Should we break it? Should we break this? No, it's not breaking. Okay, I have totally forgotten about this. We have to hit this, I guess, apparently. Oh, you son of a bitch. I told you already, I have... Okay. Guys, that's not fair, because I have no idea what Rook looks like. That's not fair! What King looks like. Fuck you, game. Seriously. The answer is Rook, Bishop, and King, and I have no idea how they look like. Okay, Rook, Bishop, and King, wait, I already have forgotten what Bishop looks like. Okay. Bishop and King. Finally, wait, I got something? I mean, some info? 0528. That's how I was supposed to figure out, what was the word? Spin? Okay. Fine. What's this then for? I just don't really... Oh, whatever. Okay. Let's do it, and... I guess let's enjoy the cutscene. You guys can do that.
シジョンゲーム
ルール。
今回のディシジョンゲームでは探索中に発見した3つのダイスを使用します。
こいつのことか。
それらを各自1つずつ手に持ち、一斉にダイステーブルの上で振ってください。3つのダイス全ての目が1ならばプレイヤーの勝ちです。その場合、扉のロックは解除され、プレイヤーは部屋を出ることができます。逆に1以外の目が1つでもあった場合は、室内にいる全員を射殺します。
ふざけるな。なんだそれ。そんなもんゲームでもなんでもない。
制限時間は1分です。1分以内にダイスを振らなかった場合、同じく全員を射殺します。ルールは以上です。皆さんの健闘を祈ります。
確率はいくつだ。
え、
3つのダイスを振って全部が1になる確率だよ。
あー、216分の1ですから、およそ 0.46% です。
Cool, good luck guys. Great.
ガトリングガン始動まであと30秒です。
クソ、時間がない。とにかくダイスを。
わけには、俺はまだ伝えなきゃいけないこと。
え？
10、9。
よし、それじゃあ行くぞ。
頼むぜ。
祈りましょう。みんなで祈ればきっと。
Okay, great.Roll the dice. That's all we have to do. Funny, guys, but we actually... Let's check out the flowchart. There are two outcomes. One is where we do get all ones or not. And I don't really know which one is. But we actually have to do it.And I don't know how many times we'll have to retry it, but we'll have to do it. It's not gonna be the first time. Of course not. Not lucky. Fine! I guess I will just watch what is going to happen after that. But... Because it's funny, it's like they're... Gonna die? But there is like...More than one thing happening after that. Well, let's just see what is going to happen.
Wait. 今のはなしだ。ていうか、その
手が滑った。手が滑ったんですよ。
ああ、そうだ。その通り。
だからゼロ。もう一度やり直しを。させてくれそうもないな。
あそこだ、あのカウンターの向こうへ急げ。
Interesting. They're dying here. But why is there like a continuation in this part of story? I mean, you saw the flowchart that I showed you. It's like something is going to happen. What?
現在の死亡者をお知らせします。Q チーム、Q、ミラ、エリック。D チーム、ダイアナ、シグマ。
Only one person survived?
Akane. 以上、8名が死亡しました。
Okay, that was pretty gruesome. That's interesting again. Maybe they should have looked and should have hidden in that hatch on the floor. Under it, I mean. Where was we? Here? Yeah, see? It's like there is a lock. 99.537% reality. I don't know how many times we're gonna to retry, and I know it's not gonna happen from the second attempt, as I already tried this randomized things with gunshot.
Yes.
Damn. And the worst part is that we can't skip this little okay things. Can't even skip this much. Yeah. Maybe we're gonna be lucky enough from the third attempt? Who knows? We have to do it, you know? In order to continue with what I'm trying to do, which is to see, well, what I'm trying to do is to get legitimately, ultimately, the answers for the first quid for Team D, which we already did, but there were such strange flashbacks that I want to get these answers correctly and see what is going to happen. Yay! Third attempt? Is it always a third attempt? I think it was the third attempt with the gunshot too. Or maybe I'm just lucky. I don't think so. It's probably scripted. I mean, it can't be 0.something%, right? Or else we would be here forever. Shut up, Junpei. You sound stupid.
Nani pocket to stand out, Taritoma. 216分の1だぞ。奇跡が起きたんだぞ。
ああ、そうだな。
なんだか信じられなくて。
俺たち生きてるんだな。
生きてるに決まってんだろ。この俺が幽霊に見えるか、ゾンビに見えるか。もしもそうだ、こんなに心臓バクバクしてねえよ。さあ、こんな宿はとっととおさらばしようぜ。ラウンジに行って祝杯をあげるんだ。ほら、何してんだよ。早く来いって。
あんな風にはしゃいでる純平くん見たの小学生以来な気がします。
やっぱり根っこのとこは変わってないんじゃないか。
よかったです、本当に。
生き残れたことが、それとも
どっちもですよ。
やっぱ視線を越えた後の一杯は格別だぜ。お前らも飲めばいいのに。
悪いが遠慮しとけ。
さすがにそういう気分には。
真面目か、お前ら真面目か。
お前もう酔っ払ってんのか。
酔ってるね、酔いしれてるさ。とてつもなく困難な障害を乗り越えたという達成感にな。
純平くん、あんまり飲みすぎない方が。
なんでだよ、どうせあと40分と少しで眠らされちまうんだぜ。俺たちは216分の1、実に 0.46% の奇跡を体験した。残りの40分はこの喜びをかみしめながら過ごそうじゃないか。
奇跡ですか。確かに1回だけならそう言ってもいいと思いますが。
何言ってんだよ、ダイスを振ったのは1回だけだろ。
本当にそうでしょうか。もしかしたら覚えてないだけで、私たちは繰り返し何度もあのダイスを振っているのかもしれません。
は？
仮にダイスを3回振ってたら確率は72分の1。奇跡とはちょっと言えない数字になります。
だからなんだよ、そんなの関係ねえだろ。もう一度言うが、俺たちはたった一度だけしかダイスを振ってない。そうだよな、カルロス。
確かにそうだ。アカネは何が言いたいんだ。
カルロスさん、例えばあなたが10個のサイコロを同時に振ったとして、全ての目が1になるなんてこと起こりうると思いますか。
そんなもん無理に決まってるだろ。
ですよね。確率で言うと6,046,6176分の1ですから、不可能だと考えるのは当然と言えます。ですがこれと同じことを6,046,6176人で行ったらどうでしょう。
そしたら中には全部1の目になるやつも
いたとしても不思議ではない。そうですね。ではもう一つ例を挙げます。純平くん、2の4乗人16人でトーナメント方式のじゃんけん大会をした時、参加者の一人が優勝するには何回勝たなければならないでしょうか。
なんでそんなこと。
いいから答えてください。
まず16人が8人になって、8人が4人、4人が2人で、最後の決勝戦で1人が勝ち残ることになるから、合計で4回か。
では2の100乗人で同じことをしたら。
100回だよ。
ところで純平くん、このじゃんけん大会で優勝する自信は。
あるわけないだろう。トーナメント方式では1回でも負けたら即敗退だ。優勝するには100回続けて連勝する必要がある。
でも1人は絶対に優勝するんですよ。100戦無敗のじゃんけん王者が必ず生まれることになるんです。私が言いたいことを分かりますか。
勝ち残った人間は勝ち残ったがゆえに勝ち残った、そういうことだな。
何当たり前のこと。
当たり前ですが重要なことです。生き残った生命体は生き残ったがゆえに生き残った。
人間原理か。
よくご存知ですね。
多世界解釈や多元宇宙論とも関係している。
なんだよそれ。
この宇宙は人間にとってあまりにも都合よくできすぎている。それはなぜかって話です。例えば木星が今のものよりほんの少しだけ小さかったら、地球は存在しなかっただろうと言われています。いえ、それだけではありません。この宇宙をあまねく支配している物理学上の定数、その一つがほんの少し違っただけで地球に人類が誕生することはなかったでしょう。
だが俺たちは現にこうして存在している。
だからそういうことですよ。私たちは存在しているがゆえに存在してるんです。もしかしたら この世のどこかには人類が発生しなかった宇宙も無数にあるかもしれません。けれど本当にそんな宇宙があるのかどうかは誰にもわからない。なぜならそれらの宇宙には観測の主体となる人類がいないからです。私たちが観測できるのはこの宇宙だけ。故に私たちはこの宇宙に存在している。
それって防護反復トートロジーってやつなんじゃないか。
1+1 は2だってある種のトートロジーですよ。式の左辺も右辺も同じことを言ってるわけですから。
奇弁だな。
そうでしょうか。
とにかく茜が言いたいことは分かったよ。もしかしたらこの世のどこかには俺たちがガトリングガンで射殺された歴史が大量に存在するのかもしれない。だが本当にそんな歴史があるのかどうかは分からない。なぜならそれらの歴史の俺たちは死んでしまっているからだ。死者は世界を観測できない。観測できるのは生き残った世界のみ。故に俺たちは今ここに存在している。
ちなみにさっき言ったのとは逆の可能性も考えられます。この宇宙は人類にとって不都合にできている。もっと楽に重力を振り切ったり光の速度を超えることができたり、そんな宇宙だってないとは言い切れません。もしあるとしたらそこでは異星人同士の交流が盛んに行われているはずです。
なんだか楽しそうな宇宙だな。
あるいは本当に神が作りたかったのはそっちの宇宙なのかも。この宇宙はただの失敗作で。
俺たちは神に見捨てられた宇宙に存在しているか。
どうしたんですか。
お前らの話を聞いてたらなんか飲む気が失せちまってな。やったー、ラッキーだぜ。なんて浮かれてた自分がバカみたいに思えてきて。だってそうだろう。この世のどこかには今よりももっとハッピーな歴史が存在するかもしれないわけで。だとしたら俺たちは
神に見捨てられた歴史にいるのかもしれませんね。
現在の死亡者をお知らせします。 Q チーム Q ミラエリック、 D チームダイアナシグマ、以上5名が死亡しました。よってこれより5つの X パスを公開します。アイ、キル、フール、ムーン、フェイト、以上です。
そんなバカな。
生き残っているのはファイさんだけ。
すまん、さっきの発言撤回するよ。俺たちはやっぱり最高についてるらしい。神は俺たちを見捨てなかったんだ。
それはどういう。
今の放送聞いてなかったのか。 X パスはすでに5つ判明している。あとは D チームのファイさえくたばってくれりゃ。
純平君、冗談でもそんなこと言わないでください。
Okay, that was interesting. And it seems that... Wait. Haha! Both outcomes are locked for us now. Are you kidding me, game? This is interesting. Okay. We did a lot today, actually. More than usual. We went through... Wait a second. I guess I just got the wrong idea there. I thought it looked like the coffin that had antidote inside it, but no, It's not it. Okay. I guess I'm calling it a day. We escaped through rooms today. They were talking a lot. So, yeah. Did something. Feel great. Okay, we will continue the next part. So, thank you very much for watching, guys. Have a great day, everyone. And I hope to see you in the next part. Bye.